Samson, it seemed like you guys got off to a good start tonight. Is that, was that?
Yeah, it's definitely true. Just, you know, scoring right away and stuff, and just getting in our head that we can go score on them right away is a big thing for us. I think we did good with that tonight, so that was good.
Are you used to teams stacking on you guys, knowing how well you guys run the ball?
Yeah, we're used to having like 8-9 guys in the box, so it just kind of used to it now, and you just keep going. And that's just like the way it is around here. You know, you got 9 guys in the box most of the time you're playing. And we like that, and it's fun. It's fun hitting people.
Well, it prepares you for when you're at Iowa.
That's true. Power's down there, so I need to get ready for that.
How did you feel like you guys played defensively? I mean, you guys had them shut out most of the game.
Yeah, I think we played really well. Everybody played as a team. You know, our defense really plays, you know, as like their 111th, and everyone did their job. And, you know, when it came down to it, we were in the goal line and stuff. We didn't let up, and we were able to keep them off the scoreboard until the fourth quarter. So the defense played really well. We're proud of them.
Do you look like you like defense? I mean, yeah, I know you're going to play offense or college.
I like defense, but offense is my thing. I love playing offensive line. I'm excited to be an offensive lineman at Iowa.
How much have you gotten a chance to watch the Hawks this year? I know you guys haven't gotten a chance to get out there yet.
Yeah, I've watched every game. I'm actually going out for the Illinois game next week, so I'll be down there then. I'm excited to get down there and, you know, meet with the coaches and stuff again, just be around the Hawkeye fans and everything. I'm excited.
How is your season going, you personally? Do you feel like you're getting better? You look bigger. You look like you're getting bigger.
I'm about like 270 pounds right now, so I'm up 40-45 pounds since last year, so that's part of it. And it's just, you know, the big thing for me is just playing as hard as I can and hitting other people in the mouth, and that's what I love doing. And that's all there is to it, really. I don't really have any, and I have goals for myself. It's all about like the team and how they're doing.
How have you been able to add the weight, good weight? Did Coach Doyle help you?
Yeah, Coach Doyle kind of had, like, Coach Doyle just talks to me about what I should be eating and stuff, and just making sure my diet's good and stuff, and eating the right things is probably the big thing.
Has it been relaxing this year, in a sense, to have the college decision out of the way and know where you're going and just being able to focus on your senior season?
Yeah, it's definitely nice. I kind of got that out of the way early. I got that out in January before most people did. And it's just kind of nice being done with it, being committed to a program that I love, coaches that I love, and a city that I love. Iowa City is a great place, and I can't wait to get there.
You were the first guy in the class, right?
I was. So
how you've watched this thing come together now. You're up to
one, and now we're up. And it's just cool meeting all those guys that are committing and stuff, and you really form a relationship with these guys, and I feel like I'm really am friends with them now. We talk all the time and stuff, so it's cool seeing guys get in the boat.